ain't did nothing but try to, you feel me, make this shit look good. Nigga wanna be mad at me. There's plenty ops out here, nigga, could be putting this energy into, nigga. So is we really standing on the truth or what?
I find it kind of funny how the niggas, no damn niggas and shit, think they can tell me and Duffy what we can and can't do, nigga. Niggas been hating on us since before we was even brought into this shit, nigga, since Draco first co-signed us. Niggas was pressured up by OTN, nigga, because we took our ranking, nigga. When you think about Stink Team, nigga, you think about Draco, Ralphie, OTM, Catchy. Come on, bro, let's be realistic. Niggas is mad. Niggas been mad at us. So niggas is hating on us, trying to take off our plates. Niggas ain't never did nothing to push our careers. Nigga dead homies. Nigga ain't did nothing for us, fool. So I don't care. Whatever y'all think, whatever y'all want to listen to, it don't matter. But at the end of the day, we doing this shit for Draco, keeping the truth alive. And that's who we stand on. So yeah, niggas can continue to be mad. It is what it is, nigga. We know what's going on.
Daily news, man. Daily news, man. Man, today, man, we coming out of Los Angeles, California. We gonna be talking about the Stink Team, man, and OTM. So, man, allegedly, man, I guess, man, Ralphie the plug. I don't know what's going on, but I'm guessing, man, they ain't rocking with the OTM niggas no more. Now, y'all know, man, I try to keep this shit in the Bay Area, you feel me, the Yay area. But you know, when some shit hit the fan, you know, man, DC gotta be the first one to tune in with this shit, man. So, you know, A. Duffy and Blue Peso, man, I guess, man, they just went on the internet and they would just start expressing themselves. You see what I'm saying? So, I don't know what's going on in the L.A. music scene. I don't know what happened, but then, Ralphie the Plug and the OTM and what's going on. But Blue Peso, like, man, at the end of the day, man, we all pushing the cause for Draco. You know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, man, niggas still pushing this shit for Draco the Ruler. And I could respect that, though, man. But I ain't gonna lie, man, it's looking like, I want to say it was like a little breakup. Now, when this shit first hit the fan, probably like a couple hours ago, you know, people sending it to my DM like, man, DC, bro, post this shit, bro, post this shit. But I'm just like, man, I ain't trying to post it right now because I don't really know what's going on, you know what I mean? But, man, it's looking like, man, OTM has broken up with the Stink Team, man. So I'm guessing, man, OTM doing their own thing now, Stink Team doing their own thing. And you know, Ralphie the Plug, he basically put on this little story, basically trying to be funny or whatever, and he was like, it was the interview with Draco the Ruler at No Jumper. Then they were just like, man, so whoop, so who are Stink Teams? Like Ralphie the Plug, man. What I'm gonna do? Kick Ralphie the Plug off Stink Team? You can't be Stink Team no more. So basically, you're trying to send a subliminal to A. Duffy and Blue Peso, man. So, man, this shit is crazy, man. So it's looking like, man, I didn't see hella groups break up. You know what I'm saying? Now, me personally, right? Y'all can get mad or whatever the case may be, but I feel like the Stink Team really didn't need OTM. Like, I feel like OTM really needed Stink Team. You know what I'm saying? Like, they basically put them niggas in position or whatever. And shit, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I'm a real nigga, man. I feel like the OTM niggas, they sound just like Draco the Ruler anyway. So it's just like, you know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, Draco the Ruler co-signed them before he died. And they made a song. So I'm guessing, man, y'all can inherit, you know what I'm saying, that little sound or whatever. So, you know what I'm saying, niggas give it to y'all, you feel me? But at the end of the day, man, that's Ralphie, brother, and you know what I'm saying, them niggas done came a long way with this shit. So it's only right that Ralphie the Plug got that little Draco the Ruler sound, you see what I'm saying? So, like I said, man, I don't think nobody broke this shit on the internet yet. But yeah, man, y'all let me know how y'all feel in the comments, man. Yeah, OTM and Ralphie and the Stink Team niggas, them niggas done broke up, man. So make sure y'all follow me on Instagram. I got three of them. DC Baby Draco 3, official underscore Baby Draco 1, and official underscore Baby Draco 2, man. We tapping back in with the LA scene, man. Y'all already know what time it is, man. We logging out this motherfucker.